If the eyes are truly the window to your soul,
yeah, that's a good girl.
There is a story of great hardship beneath the soft, gentle brows.
You don't want to give kisses anymore?
The smallest of kindness is met with such gratitude by this pup, who takes nothing for granted in a world that has been so unkind.
Can you stand up?
Her newfound friends at Gateway Animal Clinic in Cleveland's Tremont neighborhood have given her the name Miracle because of what she survived and what she must overcome if she's to have any kind of a future.
You know, her gums were dry and she wasn't really able to open her eyes. It was critical emergency time.
See her paws?
Becca Riker from the rescue group Secondhand Mutts rushed the year-old Shepherd Terrier mix to the clinic Monday night after someone posted a picture of her on their Facebook page along with a plea for help.
Luckily for her, it was one of our volunteers who saw it, and she dropped everything and went right to the house.
No one knows the exact circumstances of Miracle's life. The only thing that's certain is where she spent the last few months of her life, right here on the streets.
She's about 14 pounds right now.
Her emaciated body is racked with infections. Her fur lost to a bad case of mange. Veterinary technician Emily Sanders says Miracle's flat feet are an indication her body has been feeding on its own muscle while slowly starving. Just one of the many reasons this 14-pound pup, who should weigh closer to 35 pounds, is so very, very weak.
It's emotionally draining, actually.
Miracle's doctors estimate she has a 50-50 chance of survival.
You ready to go get a bath, Miracle?
They'll have a better idea of what her future holds.
Are you ready for this?
Once the results of her blood work are back. Until then, her new best friends have one Christmas wish. All they want is a miracle. In Cleveland, Lori Taylor, Fox 8 News.